And we're back again to Quest for Glory 5 Dragonfire. Let's talk to Wolfie. Maybe we can
I am so excited. I have heard you have made a thing that flies, like the picture I painted, and that you have taken it far away. I only wish that I could see it.
It's parked right outside, man.
You must have had a very fine time in your flying machine, I am thinking. I would very much like to fly someday. I would be like a bird and fly away south for the winter, except that my homeland is to the east, and I would be flying there.
Sounds
like I have been hearing many rumors of some very nasty prophecy which is supposed to be coming true. It is something about a big lizard that ate Atlantis and is going to be eating all of us. Oh, I'm hoping that this story is not true.
Big lizard that ate Atlantis? I can only assume you mean the dragon that probably burnt the last Atlantis into the sea. But what do I know?
I hope that you will have as much fun on your next quest as on this one. Greetings go with you.
Yeah, I wish all the quests were as easy as the Rite of Destiny, but we gotta go to hell. They obviously don't like us. Keep telling us to go to hell, go to faraway places, go kill immortal creatures. Yeah.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you too. So I got sent this chocolate box. What the heck?
Thanks. I bet this will really hit the spot for the late night munchies.
No.
Oh, then I guess they give me the munchies instead of fixing them. That's not so good. I'll have to check these things out. I'll let you know what I learn about them. You're always welcome here. Julinar and I wouldn't have even met if you hadn't helped us find each other. I'm groovy. Hope you're happy and healthy too. We're selling all kinds of healing pills and poison cure pills these days. I kinda wish people would go back to just needing the stamina pills for dates though. So Maria is like the coolest place on the planet. Well, it's kind of warm, actually. But my plants like that. Julinar likes the sun, too. Have a cosmic time out there.
Awesome. I will come back tomorrow with, hopefully news on the poison. Now, Elsa has just tried to poison me, it seems. So, let's go find Elsa and confront her about this situation. Because it's not very nice to try and poison people. No matter how much you don't like them. If you really don't like someone, don't poison them. It's not worth it. Nom. Speed boost spell would be nice. But that's only because I'm so lazy. I'd like to just speed around. There's no Elsa. Where's Elsa, Toro?
Elsa do right, too. Learn destiny. Not like what she hear.
Well, what she hear?
Hero man find destiny. Hope destiny good.
Yes, it told me about the next rite.
Worry for Elsa. Worry for hero man. Toro not happy.
Well, then stop worrying.
Elsa say bad dragon come soon if not stop Killaman. Elsa hunt Killaman.
And she didn't she did just try to kill me, so.
Elsa say very bad things happen soon. Destiny not good thing to know.
If I see her again when I'm talking to her about trying to kill me,
Don't let Killaman get you.
I won't let Killaman get me. Ooh, new stuff. Rite of Destiny over. Friend of Elsa win. Yes, not hero. Friend of Elsa. Eos Pillar gone. And 10 grand for significant information. Awesome. Open the door. Alright. Don't think we have much. I had those seeds out for a reason. Seeds! Go this way. I believe we're supposed to give them to... No man. Because I think they grow all over the house and make it look pretty instead of drab.
What's this for? High protein snacks?
Magic.
You mean
seeds.
Like grow to the clouds, steal from a giant Jack and the Beanstalk sort of seeds? Cool. I could really use these. Well, so much for that get-rich-quick scheme. Still, it is a nice gift. Thanks.
Anytime. All right. Now, let's go to hell. Open the door. Yes, yes. We're just going to take a quick romp off to hell. We shall even use our balloon. Do-do-do. Now. Next dragon pillar is actually north of here, I believe. And guards have been sent everywhere. Now, where's the only place north of here? Well, there's the Pegasus, which, hey, we can meet in the air now, I suppose, if the game would actually let us. And there's this scary-looking place of evil, so it looks like. So, let's go to the scary little place of evil. Wow. Uh-oh. Examine the body. Well, I suppose we should bury him. Oh, jeez. Wait, there's a pit in the earth? Phew. Well, where's Hades, folks? If you knew that it was in the center of the earth, and you talked to the famous vendor, the logical idea would be to grab some of this guy's blood. I almost want to drink it to see what happens. Just in case something absolutely horrible happens, save. I know I should be saving in new spots, but I don't care. Let's try drinking it. Nothing happens. Alright then. That's not very fun. Wait. Well, fine. We'll load game. We won't drink it. We don't want to waste amphoras. Slowly running out of them. Now, we're supposed to have blood that goes to the center of the earth. So, we shall pour blood to the center of the earth. All waters that flow on the earth flow to Hades. Alas, all life flows there too. Where those waters flow, they go to Hades. Stop and read it yourself. Oh god, lightning! I can't move! Ow. In the face. Fell down. It hurts. And when we wake up? What the? Oh, hell. Well, folks, we've unleashed a gateway to hell. Yeah, let's take a look around. too bad. The guy is still there. Yeah, he's still there. I would assume we are mistaken in our deductions. Delicious. Alright, we are going to stop it here, and when we come back, we will enter the gates of hell.